more salty snacks. God. I am an appreciator of both, clearly. If you follow my Twitter, you know. Let me back up. Why are people asking me about snacks? Let's explain that for a second. I have a weird, very weird habit, truly a habit now, of buying any new snack products that appear. Anything that's limited edition or new on the package, I will buy it, put it on our garbage barge over here, which is just filled to the brim with trashy snacks, and subject these kind people to eating it. There's something about the never-ending product development and marketing involved in releasing an infinite stream of snacks that is fascinating to me. Plus, I get to eat them, and that's interesting too, and sometimes they taste good. So, sweet or salty snacks. I'm probably right in the middle. Like, I feel like one of my all-time favorite snacks, and this isn't something I would talk about usually because it's not new or limited edition, is a peanut butter pretzel. That's a solid, you get a little sweet, you get a little salty. I'm right in the middle. Look at me, I'm a moderate, I'm a snack moderate. One side story about peanut butter pretzels. Wow, this is really going exactly how I expected it to go. Here's a story about peanut butter pretzels for you. When I played this video game called Crackdown, for some reason, every time I'd play this game, I'd be eating peanut butter pretzels. To this day, if I see a screenshot of the game Crackdown, I taste peanut butter pretzels in my mouth. That's how bad it is. Thank you for the question. This is just... Yeah.